very important you don't just listen to the results, make sure you listen to the comments. There is anything you need to go. When we hear your name, answer and raise your arm. Do I know where you are?
Yes.
And for the white belts, if you hear your results as temporary 9th Q or 9th Q, when you achieve orange belt. So we only say temporary 9th Q or 9th Q, you're now an orange belt. Getting blue?
Yes.
So you were very good today, very good attitude and also good technique, very good 9th Q. It's a good grade. Just work on your stance in the car, make sure your heel is never off the floor. Your technique is good, your attitude is very good. Even human, in 9th Q, you've also got a good attitude. Just work on your power. Make sure your technique is really solid. That was a good grade. Mason Davis, in 9th Q. You're working on the senses, Mason, and also your speed. Make sure everything's a little bit sharp, a little bit faster and stronger. James Cox, in 9th Q. You've also got a good attitude. Practice your mind game, make sure it doesn't drop. It has to snap back and then you take it down. And also keep working on the stance, especially if you can. Ashley Eastwood's in 9th Q. Also got a good attitude. Just watch your coordination. Don't do things like this where that comes back before the punch goes down. Make sure it's always there and keep working on your kicks. Phyllis Pommel, the 8th Q. Work on your back stance and your shoot over, Phyllis, and also try and develop your kicks. Even the position of your foot on your neck is not completely true. The shoot over, back stance, and also kicks. Oliver Gasser. Okay, good 8th Q. You've got a very good attitude. Practice the shooto and also the yoko game. So, Jess Bauer, thank you. 8th Q, but work on the shooto, the back stance, and also the yoko game. Tony Lees. 8th Q, you're working on the stance system and also practice the shooto game. Archie Scott. 8th Q, but work on the shooto and also the side kick. And also check your posture. Make sure you're not moving at all. Lorraine George, 8th Q. Kicks, shooto, and also coordination. Make sure everything is at the same time. Never out of sync. You don't have to kick hard, but make sure the kicks recover. Check the shooto. Sebastian Gray.
Yes.
8th Q. You're working on your form, Sebastian, especially the stance, the shooto, and also the side kick.
Boss.
Attitude is very good. Just work on the details. Yes. Okay, 8th Q. You've also got a very good attitude. Keep practicing the shooto, the back stance. Try and develop your kicks, especially the side kick. Yes. Attitude is very good. Don Ridgway,
yes.
Is 7th Q. You've also got a very good attitude down sorry, and also the technique is very strong. Try to take the shoulder lift. Try to keep the shoulder down when you take it.
Yes.
You work it on the stance, the side kick. Make sure you never lean with you, they never lean. Always upright and shift your feet. You need to make your distance.
Yes.
Robert Blackmore.
Piston side.
His 7th Q. Keep working on your form, but Robert, the stances, the kicks, and also the shooting.
Piston.
Attitude is very good. Refine the technique.
Piston.
Dominic Norchi. His 7th Q. Work on your form, and your attitude is very good. You've got to develop your stance. Sometimes your feet are out. Get your feet more correct. Practice your side kick. You're leaning in the kumite. Keep upright and also work on your power and the cumulative, especially the detail of technique. Luke Donovan, in 7th Q, you've got very good technique. Twist your hips when you block, you almost square when you block, you twist, and especially work on your speed. So as you go up in the grade, the technique has to get better and you have to get a more dynamic style. your voice, a Wiley. It's an acute. Work on the stances though, and also the hips. Make sure the hips move and you're blocking the punching.
Yes.
And also practice your kicks, especially the side. Patricia Gasker. 7 acute. Good attitude, good technique. Try and get everything a little bit faster. Your steps, your combinations, and also work on your side. Make sure your side never falls. Out back and then down. Fernando Naraka.
The center.
He's 6 acute. You've got a very good attitude, Fernando. You're working on the kicks, they're falling a little bit, they're not recovering, you won't be falling anymore. Keep checking the detail in the kata and in the kumite a little bit more speed. Sydney Miss. The temporary fist. You keep working on your form, Sydney. The details in the kata are correct. You need more power, practice the shuto, and also the reaction, the kumite. You're going back on the wrong leg sometimes. Mixed up with you. Check. Cody Moore. You've improved. We're working on the kicks and the shuto. A little bit more kime, a little bit more focus in the kata. But overall, it was a much better grade. Chris Lovett. Your 5th cue. Good attitude. You're working on the stances, the feet, the knees, the posture. Also practice your side kick. And check the detail of the pattern. Attitude is very good. Jack Robbins. It's 32, Jack, but I want you to work on your speed and kinect. The technique is good, but it's a little bit slow. And also when you kick, check your foot position. Foot's not correct when you kick. Get your feet correct. And try to get the kicks faster and harder. And the same with the kinect, it needs more sharpness, more speed, and more kinect. Sally Robbins, your 3rd cue. Also need to work on your speed, can they try to get everything faster? Detail of the kick, especially when she gets it not so good. You're kicking up. You've got to understand the target, make sure you're doing that to the target, not up. Speed in the kick of the leg, detail in the cat. David Priestess.
How's the tip?
In 2nd, you had a very, very good attitude today. Just try and get the technique more correct, the coordination, the detail of the kata, the stances and kicks, the distance and time in the kumite. Also the zanshin, after you count a good zanshin, count it once or twice, repeat it together in no stance. So you cover a good zanshin. Try and refine the detail of the kata and work on your posture. Brandon Wiley, your temporary 1st cue. You've improved, your attitude is much stronger today. You're working on the legs, the stances, the hips. Same in the kata, the detail of the stance and the hips. And strong kiai in the kumite, and timing in the kumite, and distance in the kumite. Your attitude is very good. Improvement. Sean Wiley, your temporary 1st cue. You also have a very good attitude. And the technique is getting better. You can work hard, both of you work hard on the kicks, the stances, the detail in the kata, spirit in the kumite, timing and reaction. But overall, it was an improvement. I'm very happy to see it. So well done, everyone. Stand up. Together. Great.